Welcome back. I'm gonna put that there. That can go to there. Let's go back. Here go level on half a heart. So it's not a strive for that one, but if you know, if push comes to shove. Please go. Oh, that's scary. Bye bye, thank God. I don't think Evader would have killed me in cold blood the moment the episode started, mind you, but I don't think he's really that type of person. Which is good. I don't think he was anyway, but I just kind of wanted to get that out. Like, get that possibility out of the way. I didn't want him wasting his time running down underground to just to do that. I know kind of which way he ran, because we saw him earlier, so we can kind of run back the opposite direction. We already said that, Grant. Get with it, my dude. I'm even bothering with blocking up. Somehow I don't think I'll get Iron Man. Follow this lava pool, for lack of a better thing to do. May as well. Sometimes you follow the lava pools and they get you somewhere. So we want to go that way. Sure, we'll take the one gold. Clear x-ray there. Actually did kind of look like x-ray, to be honest. That was gold for some reason. If I'd spec that, I would have been like, clear x-ray there. Went to the end of a thing, stopped, came back. No sounds present. Oh my god. Interesting roller coaster. Somehow I don't think I got my full diamond this one. I have in something like 3 of my last 5 rounds of my full diamond in. So I've got a pretty good track record at the moment. I'm in some form. We'll say that. You're not getting any light because there's nothing to see, by the way. So just fucking tab out. Go watch something else. It just ended. CC took a bit of fire or poison there, I think. If I had to guess. Okay, sure. Katie Ferry, good. Good memes, top quality. If I can heal up and be first blood, that'd be nice. Let's do that. It is really windy outside. I hope you can't hear that. You probably can, to be honest. It's really windy. We got a bit of a brew, bit of a storm brewing outside. It looks like. Let's get full iron first. We'll wait on the pick. Wait, what? Why? Okay, it makes you feel a bit better, but why? Lava? Why, people? Rightio. Fitting. Yeah, you make a reasonable point. Well. Spies and no oh yeah, there was that one shaft. Yeah, I'm never gonna find that again. I could technically go back and look at my recording, but I'm not that desperate. We'll have to make an anvil at some stage, so. No one's made enchants yet. That's how bad the ore rates are. Well, that's how low they are. Realized I go back and get my food. How about that? Makes me feel better about. I'll probably go to the surface in a sec. My next roller coaster doesn't find me anything. I'll go surface. I hope no one wants to melee rush me early. If someone wants to melee rush me early, they're gonna have a marathon on their hands. Unless it's Pelago, but somehow I don't think he'll be running around surface. I have an inkling of a feeling. Yeah, next roller coaster I go up. I'm not gonna roller coaster all game, it's just no real point to it. It's inefficient caving. It's because I looked at Summer Bash's name. It takes a second. The fucking round of. I didn't get an emerald for my. Oh, wait, no, I did. If I was doing a drinking game, I'd take a drink for every time that happened, but not at 5 a.m. Although I did for World Cup, but that was special. I haven't made a single torch yet. Let's possibly do that. I swear I keep hearing footsteps. Someone following me? Don't do it, boy. I would have got an emerald for the full iron. I didn't. The map didn't work. Oh yeah, I can make a map, kinda. Yeah, I can make a map. Well, I'm not gonna make a map. But let's not make a map, because I would've. can I make a piston yet? Yeah, I can. Let's do that. And I know how to make a piston. I'll need one more wood. And iron in the middle. Well done. That was just luck to find a saddle. I think people are just achievement rushing. I'll keep the piston because if I find a slime, I can make a sticky. Up we go. He's quite not quite there. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna put music over this. Whether it's gonna be copyrighted or not, who knows? Yeah, I'll put some like good death metal over it just to fucking wake people up. There's people watching at like 4 a.m. in the morning, like I'm playing this. Feel sorry. Shout out to Topsman Peels as well, by the way. Good lad. Good lad. At the same time as I am. We're same time zone, so. Oh, if I get rushed now, so be it. Oh no, I get to go to bed? Oh no, what am I gonna... Sounds bad, but sometimes when I play these, it's just how I feel. It's just like, oh man, I really don't want to be playing Minecraft right now. Like, I was actually pretty excited for it, probably like 5 hours ago, and now it's just like, enthusiasm has dried right up. I need a good cave here. Ooh, this looks the goods, honestly. Yeah, this looks the goods indeed. Let's get that on... not R. E. I have my E mapped to my last slot. It's usually where my rod goes. Although, if I fuck up that hotkey... forgive me, because it is new. It's something I'm tinkering with. I shouldn't miss my R hotkey, though. If I miss that, I'm a fucking retard, because that's been a thing for a long, long time for me. And look... I can pick the good caves. I can pick them. I don't mind full diamond almost every fucking round by fluke. There is some skill to it, by the way. I saw some lapis, but I was mistaken. 22. The water is hard to see. If I see someone in a cave, I may do the cheeky sneak up on them. Honestly. Some gold. So I can almost heal once. If I'm on 80, like, it feels a bit better. Zombie? Okay. This looks a good cave. This looks a good one. Redstone. Oh, iron tools. Yeah, I should do that too. Let's have enough iron. One round I should, like, be really going for Iron Man in. I haven't taken damage apart from that one fucking little thing. One fucking little... Why 13 lava pool is useless, it might go anyway. There's a lava pool below it. The headphones in the right direction? Yeah, let's turn my volume up. There'll be lava down here. Over here, is it? 40% is low. Well, that's about half. Yep. Again, there is skill to caving. A lot of people are like, it's just like, oh, it's luck what people find. No, there is... Okay, you caught someone poke-holing. Well done. I haven't seen a... Skeletron yet, so... It's just below me, or above me. Doesn't matter which, I'm not gonna bother with it. Fuck! So I'm having to fucking stop and smelt every 3 seconds. It'll be above me. No? I have no fucking clue where it is then. Oh. Did I just gonna fucking circle around it? I probably did. Probably because it was above me in the end. It's not the most interesting cave though. So that's enough for two more pickaxes. I think you get something for being over a certain amount of levels. Reach 20 levels, one emerald. Oh, I can get double for the first to do it, but I doubt that'll happen. It's hard. 20 levels is pretty hard. And I'm someone who's been caving for a bit longer would get it already. They've probably got... It's not hard to get to like 16 odd levels or so. Especially if you have like an enchanted diamond. Want some PvP or something. Caving is actually boring me. Which is strange. I mean, fucking, what have you done with Ripper? Where the f- Oh, well. That'll do it. Don't poke hole. The ores are reduced in a weird mode, by the way. They're not done in vein mode, they're done in just straight up reduction mode. It's because you get it's why we're getting small veins. So here more lava, I think. Nope, I was mistaken. So I can go get some healing at 0-0. If I so desire. Oop. Went for my tab and hit my Q. It's probably not the best. I have some like fucking custom key because I got a new keyboard recently. It fucked me up in a round that's probably released by now. Actually, who knows about that. Hey, my first mod. I could do about that. So the cookie crumbles sometimes. Interesting caves. Okay, we should be able to get a heal here. Almost at least. Very close to. I think that's 7. It is. I've got so much crap in my inventory. Completely useless. Hey, lapis. My special custom lapis texture. By the way, if you want my special lapis custom texture, you can go to version anything before like 1.6, 1.5, could be earlier. And it's literally just the lapis, old lapis texture because it's way better. New lapis texture is ass. Anyone who disagrees with me is I think we got past that, mister. Okay, craft a gaffle, which I'll do when I get an opportune moment. Oh, someone died. Sim was slain by Sir. Doesn't surprise me. No first death, no first blood for me, but... Go over here for more lava. Redstone, just in case we do get to 20 levels before someone else, which I'm feeling is unlikely, but you know, may as well fucking try. Keep like half of it. Waste not, one nut. Can see we're gonna diamonds under this shit here. Maybe few and far between, unfortunately. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you lads next time. 'Cause you're the last of a dying breed.